The normal or trickle charge connector can be locked to the normal charge port. When the auto mode is selected, this indicator will illuminate and the charge connector will be locked while charging is active. It will unlock automatically when charging is complete. If lock mode is selected, this indicator will illuminate and the charge connector will be locked. It will only be unlocked when the unlock key is selected, the charge connector button on the intelligent key is pressed, or the charge port lid opener switch on the instrument panel is pushed. In unlock mode, this indicator will illuminate and the charge connector remains unlocked. To select a lock mode, press the up or down arrow buttons until EV settings is displayed and press the OK button. Now press the up or down arrow buttons to select charge connector lock and press the OK button. Use the up or down arrow buttons to select your preferred mode and press the OK button. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.